Hello, welcome to the 2011 Chelsea Player of the Year Awards live from Stamford Bridge. Now, tonight is all about honouring the players who wear the blue of Chelsea. Who wins? Well, that is up to you. Now, last season, Didier Drogba walked away with the top award. The big question is, can he do it again? Well, in around half an hour from now, we'll be finding out.
Can he do it again? No, he can't.